In India, around 60 to 80% of the agricultural work is done by women, while only 13% of them have rights on land. Today, social and economic progress of women is unimaginable. Until the efforts to improve the lives of these marginalized women are successful. One such effort has been made by the Government of India's National Rural Livelihood Mission under the Krishi Sakhi program. Rural women of Thiruvananthapuram district in Kerala are an example of this. By making a small change in their agricultural technique, these women farmers of Thiruvananthapuram are earning a good income. The main objective of this program is to promote and sustain agriculture-dependent employment so that the hard work of the poor villagers can be linked to the mainstream through organic farming. The main goal of Ministry of Rural Development's Krishi Sakhi is to identify people and teach them appropriate skills so that they are not left behind due to the lack of economic and social resources. Krishi Sakhi uses the agroecological system through structured practice programs, where through farming, land, insects and yield management is taught. Apart from this, the know-how to link the agricultural produce to the market along with the marketing practices are also being taught. Krishi Sakhi accompanies in the entire journey, but she is not an employee. Rather, she is a service provider. Meena has been working on a similar activity for the last 6 years in the Kodavazunur village of Thiruvananthapuram district in Kerala. It's been 10 years that Meena is working in the field of agriculture. She has two daughters and it's her dream to see both of them become agricultural officers so that they can help in improving the lives of farmers. Meena has trained 5,000 community members so far in the last 6 years under CRP. One such member is Valsala Kumari, who along with a group of women grow vegetables and fruits using organic fertilizers. Her husband also works in this field. Like a good teacher, Meena has trained Valsala to sell her produce directly to the local shopkeepers in the market. Valsala's self-confidence is proving to be very profitable for her. A few kilometers from here, as Krishi Sakhi, Bindu and Kumari are running their business very well in Pozahandu village. Using integrated method of farming, not only they are growing vegetables like brinjal, peas, chili, drumstick, lady's finger and bitter gourd, but they have also engaged themselves in cow and goat rearing, poultry and beekeeping. Just by beekeeping, Bindu sells around 250 liters of honey a year. She put this honey in 1 liter bottles and sells at 300 rupees per bottle, thereby making a good profit. In the village, Panchayat also organizes weekly markets. Through this, people of the villages are able to buy fresh and organic products. Like any new venture, Krishi Sakhi is not limited to just one job. For example, Bindu does home selling of her products on her scooter. Through this, she is increasing the number of her trustworthy customers. The economic freedom behind Krishi Sakhi is making it successful. Krishi Sakhi is not just an idea anymore, but has emerged as a successful medium for women empowerment and development of villages. With mutual participation and self-confidence, it has an important contribution in making these women independent and self-reliant.